So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today we have a very important session and this session is based off interviews for MBA. I hope this session will be very fruitful for those guys and girls, those who want to make their career as management employees, but if they are having good dreams to be an MBA from a reputed institute, definitely this interview will be very fruitful for them. Because you know very well students that GDPA plays a vital role for MBA entrance. So my team is ready?
Yes.
Are you comfortable?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So first of all, we want to know something about you. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, sir. Good morning. I'm Muskan Soni. I belong to Sri Ganganagar, which is also known as the food basket of Rajasthan.
Yes.
I've done my plus two from CBSE board.
Okay.
And I'm also a graduate of BCom honors from DU.
Very good. How many percentage you scored in your graduation?
So 90%.
Okay. So you believe that you want to make your career in MBA.
Yes.
So definitely you must have some thinking like why you want to be an MBA. There must be some reason behind that.
So first of all, it is a growing profession nowadays.
Okay.
And many students are opting for it. It offers very high status jobs. So
okay.
That's why, sir, I want to
okay.
MBA.
Very good. That's wonderful.
Yes.
Yes, please. Next.
Okay. So what are your strengths?
I'm an affable and philanthropic person. I like meeting with new personalities and learning new things from them. I'm a jovial girl and I don't like anybody to remain sad in my company.
Very good. Wonderful. Yes, next please, Arish.
What's your hobby?
Hobbies. My hobbies are reading books and watching inspirational videos. I like traveling new places and matlab...
Anything, whatever you want.
And exploring their cultures.
Okay.
Like I have visited.
So how many places you have visited?
I have visited many places. Like I visited Mumbai, Bihar.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
So as you know very well that people all over India are visiting PD classes. Today we have Arish Hassan. He has also come from Patna for 7 days course. Right? Yes, Arish, what do you think? Like her English is good enough? And she is trying good?
Yes, sir.
She yes. Fine. You want to be an MBA in which stream?
Sir, marketing.
Marketing.
Yes.
So you want to be a marketing. So you must be knowing something about marketing. Any definition at least?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Marketing is a system of business activities which includes like product designing,
okay.
Pricing, promotion, okay. And
yes.
Distributing.
Very good. And I believe you have taken this definition from a particular person's book, that is Philip Kotler.
Yes, sir.
Who is Philip Kotler?
So he is the father of modern marketing.
That's wonderful. Yes. So when we used to do BBA in our college timings from Devila Vishwavidyalaya, that time we realized that marketing, there was a definition at least, it was written that marketing is selling a comb to a bald man, like ganje ko kanga bechna is marketing. And somebody asked that how it is possible. So we used to say at least kanga to khareed. कंज्यूम थोड़ी ना करना है, कस्टमर बनना है, तेरी वाइफ के तो बाल है, राइट? सो इन दिस वे वी सेल द थिंग्स, बट द अल्टीमेट पर्पस ऑफ मार्केटिंग इज टू सेटिस्फाई द कस्टमर, अदरवाइज इट इज टोटली सेल. Like means you have to recall the customer again
yes,
and again.
So marketing in not only includes selling but also a range of other activities.
Yes. So see, have you sold anything in your life to anybody?
So I can show you.
Okay. So what like thing you can sell easily to us?
So my watch.
Really?
Yes.
Please try.
Okay, sir.
Suppose we are the customer and we want to purchase and you have to sell. Yes.
Shall I start?
Yes.
Good morning everyone. So basically I'm from the forest company. I'm here to sell this forest watch. So as you can see, it is a black colored watch. There are two different colors available, that is red and golden. The quality of this watch is very high. It is a waterproof watch and the company gives one battery free with every watch.
Okay.
This its dial is 6 mm wide and 2 mm thick.
Okay. Anything you can try, you are a marketing girl.
Its price is not much, like it starts from ₹1000 only.
Okay.
And also if you buy two or three watches, then the company offers you some discount.
Very.
So if you buy it, the watch is worth it.
Very nice. So you preferred marketing in your
yes.
career. Why is it so? You can go with finance, you go with HR, and now there are so many streams.
So it all depends on our interest. My interest is in marketing only.
Reason?
So
anything, any special reason behind that?
So I belong to a family, matlab, my father is a shopkeeper. So
okay. So it is in your blood to sell things.
Yes.
Okay. So you know, in marketing, you are supposed to travel a lot. You have to meet new personalities.
Yes, sir.
As you told, it is my hobby also.
Yes.
So you can suit your hobby with your job.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Arish. Any more question you are having?
Why you are choosing this line?
Any particular reason for that? Okay. That management courses वगैरह क्यों करना चाहती हो आप?
As I've told earlier that I like, मतलब it includes visiting new places, so I like it, and also I want to explore the new cultures of different places.
Yes, yes, you told.
I want to.
Yes, yes, already you told. Next, please.
Tell me about your family.
Okay, we have nine. We are nine members in our family. I have one younger brother. He's in college.
Okay. And your father is a shopkeeper, you told.
Yes, sir.
Mother?
We have a jewelry shop.
Okay. And your mother?
She is a housewife.
Housewife. And remaining are your, like, it's a joint family?
Yes, sir.
Your father's brothers are also included.
Yes, sir. We have all one shop.
Okay. See, you know very well that you want to be an MBA. So definitely you will have lots of competitions over there.
Yes.
You will have so many, you will have to give so many presentations. It's not just cramming books. MBA is not this. So are you ready? Are you ready to go anywhere and explore the things and meet new personalities?
Yes.
You don't have any fear to interact with new people?
So see, there are some nervousness in everybody.
Okay.
But as I've done my BCom honors from DU, so I've learned many things. I think I can cope up.
Okay. See, whenever our students are coming in our college, we have certain GD topics.
Yes.
To our students. Like we give them advertisement is a diplomatic way of telling a lie.
Yes.
So can you elaborate little bit this theme, like television is a diplomatic way of telling a lie?
So in favor?
Yes, in favor.
Okay. First point is it increases the cost of the product.
Agree.
And also it confuses the buyers by offering many brands, as each brand claims to be the best.
Yes.
And also some advertisements are bad in taste.
Okay.
They exploit
culture.
Yes,
yes, yes.
Like a girl running for a guy just because he is using
fragrance.
A particular
yes, yes. Perfume. I agree with you.
And also some advertisements.
Even brand ambassadors are not using,
yes,
the same products.
Sir.
Katrina can't bath with 20 rupees lux or 40 rupees lux, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. What do you think? How can you against this topic? Like, how can you say, yes, yes, I am against this topic?
Yes, according to me, advertisement also increases customers' choice. It enhances their knowledge. They come to know about the new innovations in their products and available in the market. So according to me, not only it confuses the buyer,
but it
also tells them to buy that efficient product.
But it also influences them to buy those products even if they don't need it.
Many times.
Children,
agree.
Especially children.
They are very, become obstinate.
Yes.
And they just want that product. Only then they will,
yes,
agree and go with the things. Agree with you. Yes, Arish, how do you feel like तुम यहाँ पर 7 days के लिए आए पटना से, तो how do you feel, कैसा लग रहा है आपको यहाँ पर, whole day आप पढ़ते हो?
It's good, sir.
It's good?
Yes.
And you believe that these courses are going well, और अगर आपके वहाँ से, हमारे पास शिवान से भी एक बच्चा था, आपको हमने रोशनी से भी मिलाया था जो हमसे टेलीफोन कोर्स कर रही थी, right?
Yes.
तो how do you feel, like आपको food accommodation वगैरह कैसी quality है यहाँ की?
Good.
Yes. और whole day आप पढ़ते हो तो आप tired नहीं होते?
No, sir.
Okay. और यहाँ के जो स्टूडेंट्स हैं वो बहुत शैतान हैं, आपको तंग तो नहीं करती गर्ल्स वगैरह?
No, sir.
बिल्कुल नहीं. और मनोज सर आपको डांटते तो नहीं?
No, sir.
ऐसा तो नहीं है?
No, sir.
Okay. So whatever intro she has given is good, but what do you think are the best thing which you found in her? क्या चीज आपको अच्छी लगी इनके इंटरव्यू में अभी तक?
Her way of speaking.
Okay, it is little confidence she is having.
Yes.
But sometimes I have seen that she become nervous. Sometimes.
Yes.
So that also should be removed for an MBA girl. You are an MBA girl, right? So for you there should be no nervousness at all. And what else do you think?
So
like,
that's why I have joined your class.
Thank you. And what do you think? Like, what are the loopholes you found still? कि क्या कमी रहती है अभी जो ये improve करना चाहिए इनको?
She can easily मतलब communicate with like she can practice in her house,
yes,
communicate with the family members easily मतलब in मतलब interact with them,
yes,
so that,
yes,
she can
and participate in the classes also. That also plays a vital role, right? Wonderful. So I hope students that we have seen load many things regarding an MBA interview, because so many students, those who want to go but having a fear, like sometimes they are having their hesitations, sometimes different. So students, one interesting thing which I'd like to share it with you, we have given you till yet 1100 above videos in our channel, that is PD classes. I hope you must be enjoying all those, because when you go in our channel's playlist, you will find there so many different points. Like spoken English, we have given you 250 above videos. For interview, we have given you 300 above videos. For body language, we are giving you 50 above videos. So all these particular playlists would definitely be helpful to you. But other than that, you are welcome here for 7 days practices. You can avail the classes. You are welcome from all over India. Food and accommodation arranged by PD classes only. And if you want that, sir, I can't come, but I want to join PD classes. Definitely, you can avail the telephone classes. Those are one of the best. Other than that, we are having a 3 set of books for you. 70 Ways is one of the best book for spoken English. And Universal is again for all those guys, those who want to be an MBA, Universal and GD book. Next is our MR book, which is based for medical representatives. And 4th book on grammar is in pipeline, would be coming soon. So I hope we should give the best wishes to our student, right? Muskan, my best wishes to you.